We've had worse, and a lot of people have had worse. Of course, that's why it's important to have advance warning, as much advance warning as what is possible. But this area, of course, the Midwest in general, things happen at a moment's notice. All in all, we was very fortunate here that there weren't any serious injuries, particularly life-threatening per se, but and I guess you can say in a way that we dodged a bullet.